in the national organizations in Manila na yung mga old guards dito ng RAM sa Leyte, they are all healthy and alive and sabi na kikig. And I'm also glad that there is now a trend not only in the national organization of RAM but also here in the Leyte provincial chapter of Ormoc, that slowly we are giving to the young generations of RAM the leadership for them to carry on the aspirations of the organization RAM. We have started this policy about 2 years ago when we handed down the leadership of the chairmanship of RAM to a very young general, General Danny Lim. Unfortunately, he's still in detention. I think our chairman is masyadong matapang, masyadong idealistic. Just to digress, about 4 or 5 years ago, he was the favorite of President Gloria Macapagal-Arroyo among the generals. But he chose to stand for the principles of RAM. Yung mga nangyari, 1995, you read that in the papers, you saw that in Trinity. It was very difficult for General Lim to read a declaration of withdrawal for the presidency. He has to do it. Anyway, as long as the old guards are supporting and pushing the young generations to go on, RAM will forever live. And good morning to the new members. Our affair today, especially the mass taking of new members, is very, very timely. It is timely in two situations. One is the policy of RAM, which we have anticipated since last year, that there will be a world economic crisis. And that is one situation wherein we believe we as RAM must strengthen, must expand, and consolidate. That is one situation that I would like to explain to you in a matter of an open forum instead of a very long speech that I prepared. But I think it's better that way. I just lay down the foundation in this message for two occasions. One is anticipation of the economic crisis, and the other one is why we have this